My name is John Parker Hammond. I was born on March 14th, 1928. What follows is a record of certain events in which I took part between the years 1980 and 1997 on an island I will call Site B. Site B was not to be a theme park, but a research station. This was where we did the real work. By 1989, international genetic technologies had succeeded in their design to genetically recreate the dinosaurs. It was an unprecedented accomplishment, the pinnacle of 20th century science, a work to rank with the achievements of Galileo or Einstein. But it was not all so easy or so simple as it appeared. And seldom hears the true history of such events. What happened at the place where the world changed? How it began? What were the reasons? What was the cost?
Adventure, my little Indiana Anne, world traveler extraordinaire. Well, give me a call when you get back, okay? By the way, I thought you hated flying.
Auxilio, auxilio. Este es el vuelo CR-17. Hemos perdido poder en un motor. Estamos cayendo.
It's warm. I don't think I feel like swimming. Okay, I really don't feel like swimming. Hello? Marquez? Are you there? ¿Estás ahí? He was shouting when we went down. Trying to level us out. Foundation, maybe. It's beautiful here. Must be one of the offshore islands. Cocos, one of the Cinco Muertes, maybe. Eight shots. Heavier than I thought. keep it steady. So that's what that feels like. Eight shots. Seven. Six. Five. Looks like seven. Five rounds left. Six left. Five. Three shots. One. Empty. That's it. Maybe if there's a phone line or a radio. InGen, some kind of, wait, International Genetic Technologies. That was the company from the dinosaur trial. After the trial, that old guy, John Hammond, wrote a book. He said it was somewhere in Central America.
My name is John Parker Hammond. I was born on March 14th, 1928.
Oh no. Oh God. This is Site B. This is John Hammond's Lost World. There must have been something in the memoir.
A Nobel Prize or a financial empire wait somewhere in a darkened room, in a dirty, derelict building, somewhere in the Pacific.
Around 10. Around 10. Around 10. Huh. 10 shots. Ten shots. Ten shots. Thank you.
brachiosaur, oldest of our recreations by 50 million years, the only true Jurassic native.
Ten shots. Ten shots. Around 10. I knew all along this was a stupid idea. They're probably out drinking right now. Anne? And who?
The technology, the real trick of it, is still in there, in a darkened room in an empty building with a dirty floor. It waits. The flashpoint, the origin of Jurassic Park.
Nine shots. Nine shots. Nine shots.
Yeah.
8 left.
A forest this wild, this unknown, has not been seen by any human since the great hunters of the early Pliocene.
Looks like 7. 6, 5, 4. Four shots.
Velociraptor, a small theropod native to China and Mongolia. Pack hunter, quite vicious and quite intelligent.
This was the place. This used to be just an urban myth. Welcome to the city of tomorrow.
Welcome to Site B, an InGen research facility. For centuries, mankind has wondered about the dinosaurs, the largest land animals ever to have lived. Now, thanks to breakthrough technologies...